If you are looking for a variable multi-ohm module and a solution in the application fields of electric motors or power converters, then stay tuned. My name is Hendrik and I'm Product Management Engineer at Vector. We are now looking together for a solution for e-motors and power converters. And not only that, the new VT5838 will also help you if you are looking for a variable multi-IO module for your VT system. The VT5838 has in total 38 I.O. channels. It is best suited if you need a large number of I.O. channels in a compact design. The I.O. channels are divided into 16 digital channels, which can be either used as inputs or outputs. 14 analog outputs, 6 channels with plus minus 10 volt, and 8 channels with plus minus 15 volt output voltage. Further, 8 differential analog input with 3 measuring ranges each, plus minus 5 volt, plus minus 20 volt, and plus minus 60 volt. 2 LVDS and RS422 channels, each for serial communication. And a powerful user FPGA for the calculation of simulation and sensor models directly on the board. Further I.O. channels can be realized with a customer-specific application board. We will be happy to support you with the development here. Let's take a look at this with an application example of a control unit for e-motors. For measurement, you use the digital and analog inputs. And for sensor simulation, you use the analog outputs. Together with different simulation models for sensors, power converters, and electric motors, you build a hardware-in-the-loop test system easily and compactly within only one slot. The simulation model is calculated directly on the user FPGA and thus very short cycle times can be achieved. Dyna4 offers proven real-time motor models and various electrical modules which are FPGA capable. So, that's all from my side. Thanks for watching. See you next time. If you want to get more videos of the VT system, subscribe our channel. For any questions, don't hesitate to contact us.